Hey YouTube, Bigboy Dippin here coming at you. I got Brandon here with me today, but he went and took him a good old healthy darkie.
The Kardashians are back with strength in number.
Alright, before we get this started, I need a cup of tea. Alright, come on, buddy. So y'all gonna come with me. We gonna go get a cup of good old sweet Carolina sweet tea. Come on, buddy, I'm thirsty. Come on, we coming back. Alright, you stay right here for me, okay? He thinks he's funny. Are you funny, little man? You gonna eat your applesauce? You coming with me? Got Brandon here in the living room. I don't think he's gonna dip with me. Well, I know what he's doing. Alright. Good old red cup. Alright. I'm gonna sit y'all down right there. Don't fall, YouTube. Don't fall. Good old sweet tea. Big cup of it. Anything to say, YouTube? No. How's your day been?
Hey.
Close the door for
you. Get the damn camera out of my face.
Close the door for you.
Get the camera out of my face.
Come on, Woody. All right, YouTube. We're gonna go back in here to the room, on the computer, play a little bit of music. That is greatness. That's just damn good. Hold up there, we're gonna get this party started. All right. Whew. What are you doing? You coming back up here with me? All right. Let's play some good old Brantley Gilbert. Take a good sip of this here sweet tea. Brandon was nice enough to grace me with some good old grizzly mints. I'm not big on mint dips. I'm opening it. Hold on. Cracking the seal, YouTube. All right. Go ahead and get a pack on it. I'm packing it because I realized something. My Copenhagen is... All right. I'm going to show y'all. Y'all see how that's a full can, right? Full can. Oh, that's mint. Reminds me of Christmas. But Grizzly is a full can. Copenhagen, it's got that little spot right there. I know it's supposed to be for your finger or whatnot, but don't mess with my dip. You're too young. Too young to be dipping. How old are you, two? Got about another 3 years. Kidding. But I like my cans full because that's a little pink. I can stick that in my lip and enjoy it. While I'm on the toilet, on the phone, something. All right, let's get a look. I don't like mint, so I ain't gonna get a big old pinch. That's big enough. Ain't that bad. Yeah. I don't like mint. Yeah, I don't like mint. I'm back to back dipping right now. I just took my last big old pinch of Copenhagen Wintergreen. Feeling kind of lightheaded. No, you go ahead and spit. Good job. Good spitting technique.
Okay, I went.
Let me let him touch the roof. I got a story for y'all. I don't know if I told y'all about this, but Justin Moore came down here to the saloon.
And that was fun.
It was fun.
Yeah, that was fun. Let's put that one
on the roof. Let's put that one on the roof. When Justin Moore came to the blind horse. Justin Moore came to the blind. Woody, stop, buddy. We'll reach it here in a minute. Justin Moore came to the blind horse, and I met some girls up there. All right. I got drunk at the blind horse. And before I realized it, I was hitting on this girl's mama. I rode up there with my buddy Jeff. Keep your arms down, Spanky. With my buddy Jeff. Y'all seen him on the Copenhagen Natural video. Touch it. All right, stop, okay? Here, watch this. But I went up there with my buddy Jeff, and he gave his keys to his buddy Graham, because he planned on drinking anyway. Okay. There's a reason this song's playing. Before it was over, this woman done looked at Jeff and told her she needed the keys to his truck, because she was about to fuck my brains out. All right. This is a true story, I swear to God. There's pictures of it. But he took pictures of me kissing on this woman's neck. And one of the pictures, her hand is down my britches. So we went out to the truck. And you can pretty much guess where it came from there. I passed out. I woke up, and Jeff was in the front seat driving down the road, and I was still naked. I asked him what time it was. He said 12:30. I was like, where are we going? He's like, I need some cigarettes, and I figured you was going to ride with me. He said, we came out to the truck about 9:30. He said she got out of the truck about 5 minutes before I did, putting on her clothes, said we just finished. The last conscious thought I remember is looking at her asking, what time is it? Is the concert about to start? So my friends now call me motherfucker. Because that is the second woman above the age of 20 that I have had sex with. And now, they will not let me around their moms. I can't say I blame them. Because it happened once, it damn sure will happen again. And they both got some, all my friends got some pretty good looking moms. I ain't gonna lie to you now, you two. So. Happy Mother's Day. It's pretty good to have a dip video where Woody just comes up, is dipping with me. He ain't dipping shit but spit. What you doing? That was my can. Think about buying him a can of beef jerky. I don't know if y'all have seen them or not, but they're out there. And now I just want to listen to the Lonely Island. Woody, you gotta chill out, buddy. Oh, bless America. Shout outs to YouTube and Richie Perry and all y'all goodness. Y'all some good friends. Dip Street, excuse me, not me and you too. You want back up here? Your mom says hi, Jakes. But I'm kind of looking forward to tonight. I'm going to be a tub of Stokers. I'm gonna give a shout out here to Amanda Cawthorn. I'm gonna show y'all a picture of her. Amanda, if you ever watch my videos, you need to let me hang out with you. Alright, YouTube, check this here out. I'll get you in a second, buddy. That's what she looked like in high school. That's what she looks like now. She's pretty as hell. That's my old high school sweetheart, and she sent me a message here on the Facebook the other day. Is it gonna go any further? I sure damn hope so. Will it? Probably not. Why? Love ain't ever worked out for me. That's last time she talked to me was right before this thing was born. Matter of fact, I'm gonna send her a message and tell her she needs to watch this video.
Here in the dark, it's hard to tell where her body ends
and my homies begins. You need a drink. New days back to ancient Greece. With two Jack Trippers and a Chrissy. The good three's company. Alright. Look out, boy. We're gonna send him. We're gonna send Amanda here a message on Facebook.
You guys are still here. It's okay when it's in a three-way. It's not gay when it's in a three-way. With a honey in the middle, there's some leeway. The area's great in a 1-2-3-way. Fellas, get ready to impress a chick. Helicopter dig, go helicopter dig. Helicopter dig. All right. To impress a chick, do the helicopter dig. Wow. And all of that was okay, cause it was in a three-way. It's quite clear when you see the instant replay. Maybe two is enough, that's what they'll say. But we'll see how go. 1-2-3-way. Yeah, 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 yeah. The golden rule.
Hey, you two, that's my high school sweetheart. That's the only girl I'm mad enough to say. I was too nervous to kiss.
Oh, great. Send him in.
Too nervous. I was scared to hell. Hey, I don't know why either. She just brung it out in me. I couldn't do it.
Have you seen those things?
I tried. Yeah. That's the only girl I couldn't be. I couldn't be hard around. Big, sexy hook. I couldn't.
Oh, wow. That's great. Awesome. You want to just lay it down?
I couldn't act tough. I couldn't do this. I was scared. She's the only girl I bought a watch for. Well, besides Brittany and Sierra, but I didn't buy them jewelry. I bought them shit. Sierra had to buy shit because I thought she was having a baby. And I ain't getting any details, but I'm not a father. It was my youngin'. Y'all put two and two together from there. And Brittany, just long story there. But anywho, she's my high school sweetheart. She, I covered that. She's the only girl I know that was shy 24/7. She's cool as hell. But we're back in the club, buying up the shots so the group can show us love. Oh, damn, YouTube. This boy tired. I've been working all week. Today's my only day off. Well, yesterday was my day off. I had to go to a damn alcohol class. That's some shit. Thank you, Chubb, for saying shit. 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 Whatever it is. Thank you for the saying. Why are we on the subject of Chubb? I wish I would have recorded it. Me and my little brother Woody, we were watching some of your videos the other day. And I laid him down to go to bed. And he's like, we watched Chubb? And I was like, yeah, we watched Chubb. He's like, it don't spit black, it ain't worth that. I was like, yes, sir. That boy gonna dip. Oh, shit, man. I'm buzzing like hell. I've done had too much dip in my intake today. For now. Get that tub of Stokers, I'm throwing me a big old pink chin. But Big Boy Dipper here gonna sign off. Thanks for watching the video once again. Oh wait, question of the day. Oh yes. If you wanna send me a message personally, talk to him and leave me comments personally, you can text or call my cell phone here, 864-641-5307. If you're going to call me from another cell phone, text me and maybe just tell me. But I'm about to call you, let me know your name so I don't get weird. But 864-641-5307, that's the number, that's my cell phone personally. You could text me if you text me during the week, text me about 5 o'clock because that's when I usually get off work. Yeah, let me know what I can do with videos. You want to call me during the video? You want me to talk on the phone while I got you? You want to make a video while I got you on the phone? Let me know. If it ain't charged, I'll tell you to call back in a little while. We'll make the video. Bigboy Dipper gonna sign off here. Put this here up on the YouTube. So enjoy my video. Remember, give me a call, drop me a text message. Enjoy yourselves.